Alright, what is up guys? Jace Phelps here. I'm just going to be bringing you guys a little bit of information on the new DLC 3 that's going to be coming out. Treyarch has just put out that they are going to be doing a reveal trailer tomorrow. So there's already a SpongeBob Zombies map confirmed. I'm not sure if that's going to be on consoles or if that is just going to be on PC. But it's already confirmed for DLC 3, and then and that's from NoahJ456. I looked at a video that he had up. He just posted another video a couple hours ago saying, with the picture of the new Zombies map that's going to be out, it looks a lot like Dreisendrock. Yeah, it looks very technological. It looks freaking awesome. That's the only thing he had, though, was just a picture. So that's the only information I really have on that, but anyways, tomorrow will be the reveal trailer. I will be checking that out for you guys, and any information I get from that I will be posting to my YouTube as well. So make sure to check out my YouTube tomorrow, guys. I'll be posting a video after the reveal trailer, and if you guys enjoy this video, make sure to drop a like, leave a comment, and if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button, guys. But anyways, I just want to let you guys know that I will be doing probably a 6-hour live stream as soon as DLC 3 drops. I'm planning on buying it as soon as it drops, and I'll probably be doing a 6-hour stream of whatever you guys want to see. More than likely, I'll be playing the new maps, I'll be playing the new zombies, I'll be definitely playing the new zombies. But I am beyond excited for this, so alright, that's just about it, guys, for this. So Jace Phelps here, just bringing you guys another Black Ops 3 video, just a short clip. So if you guys enjoy this video and you guys want to see more cool Black Ops 3 content, make sure to check out my channel, Jace Phelps, and drop a like, leave a comment. I'd love to hear what you guys want to see, so drop a comment down below, and hit that subscribe button if you haven't already, guys. Thanks.